Doctor tells me I'm at the end of my trail. I think he's right. But I am not going out like this.
What you doing, old man? Trying to kill yourself?
Why don't you give me a minute? Give me a chance to get myself cleaned up here.
You sure you're up for this?
No. I'm sure it's a bad idea. But I'm going anyway. Find the hiding place and wait till you hear the gunshots of them coming for me. But be quick, because that train's when I'm gonna want to get the hell out.
I don't understand.
You've always deserved a better life, Heidi.
Why are you doing this for me?
Well, that's why.
Taylan.
We're running out of time. You gotta go. Now. Good. Go.
I won't
go
forget
on.
You.
Go.
Jaden will never stop hunting her.
She's not an outlaw.
Nope. She ain't. Ain't a whore no more either. And that's because of you. But you are an outlaw.
Take it out to the hills. Kill it.
Let's hit it with branches.
Let's hit it with branches. It tickles it when you hit it with branches.
Let's burn it.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABC, skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend.
Yo.
What's up?
You wanna hit that?
Yeah, pass it back.
Alright, cool. Damn, man, we're all set, dawg. Homie getting some straps. Yo.
What's up?
You sure you wanna go twist tips, cat back?
See more.
Alright, hit that shit, man. Relax.
Can't quite see her face. I just can't think straight. I'm caught up in a bad place.
Bad place. Bad place. Bad place. Bad place.
Let the guilt slip in. It's all your fault. Your best friend's dead. It's all your fault. You should have never stepped in. Now it's all your fault. He'd probably still be here.
Can't stop thinking, your murk is gone. I can't believe somebody took him. Hold on, go on to heaven and wait for me. Save my seat. It should have been.
The shit you're about to do is heavy.
Yeah, I know.